another video where today we have another challenge. Last time we did a kind of spicy and sour video, and today we're back with my cousin and we are doing the Chubby Bunny Challenge. So literally, Chubby Bunny Challenge, you explain it while I go get some scissors.
I'm not sure.
You explain it, come on. Explain what the Chubby Bunny Challenge is.
Why don't you do it?
Well, because I don't
feel like it.
Oh, you can barely see my cousin. She is so dark. Don't mind me. I'm putting the brightness up a bit. Right. Alright, let me cut it open.
Chubby Bunny Challenge. You just put a bunch of marshmallows or certain type of food in your mouth and see who can fit the most in their mouth.
And they also have to say Chubby Bunny.
After every single one that they put in.
And if you can't understand it, then...
Well, not if you can't understand.
If it's like... Boom, 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 you can obviously... What are you trying to say?
Well, let's just see who can put the most in their mouth.
I just squeezed them all together. They're all going to melt in our mouths while we're doing this. And don't forget, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Open your mouth. I'm gonna Kobe it. Kobe. Oh, okay, that worked. Didn't work. Oops!
I didn't drop one on the floor. These are big.
Oh my god! These are the medium size. And these are humongous.
I saw bigger ones that were like that big.
We'll probably fit like one in our mouth with that.
Like one or two.
Alright, you ready?
Alright, let's see who can fit the most in.
Okay, me first. Hey, you first. Not rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. There we go. Squeeze it if you have to.
No chewing. Tell me, bunny.
Tell me, bunny. Hey, I can't do this. You're very big.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny!
Chubby Bunny.
How are you doing this? This is like impossible. Chubby Bunny!
Chubby Bunny!
Chubby Bunny! I couldn't talk anymore.
My mouth's small.
That's rough. You won anyway.
What? You couldn't see it, could you?
Huh?
You say it? I did. I don't know if you could understand it.
Okay, then.
You still win anyway. I was like,
I barely would understand.
Here you go, guys.
A small marshmallow can do so much, guys. The brightness went down. There we go. Okay, let's make a fort. How many can you stack?
Like, put them together.
No, stack. Like, stack them.
Oh, I can't use those now.
Okay, I got three. No!
I'm gonna make fort.
We literally just bought these all, and now we're not gonna be able to use them.
Eat them.
No, we're not gonna be able to eat. Three. Yeah, I got 6-5, but it didn't work after. What? Ew. If you like marshmallows, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. If you don't like marshmallows, then... Marshmallow giveaway. Alright, yeah, we'll do a marshmallow giveaway, sure. Uh-huh.
Just an idea. I can't eat all these.
I can't either. I have 4 to eat.
I got...
This is my fifth one.
5 plus this one.
I have 4 plus this one.
I got 5.
Hell no. No! I'm gonna put these back. I'm not eating them.
That's disgusting.
What's wrong with them?
You already touched them.
Uh-huh, and?
That's disgusting.
That was disgusting. Enjoy, you can put it back in.
No.
You're gonna eat them? You want them?
It's better, no!
I'm gonna do another jelly bunny. All right, I want my rematch. 4, I'm gonna just put 4 in my mouth, 4 in my mouth. Here we go. Ready?
I can easily.
Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny.
You can't hold it.
In your mouth, and you talk. For the second round. We're not going to do 3 rounds.
Third bunny. Third bunny. Third bunny?
No. That's 4. That's going to be 4 now. That's 4. You fit this last one. I fit 4 or 5. I'm gonna say. No, it's still on your side.
So I'll do 20.
Okay. So 1 more. Second challenge. You beat me at the sour and spicy one. Now you're gonna freaking beat me at the. Yeah, I can understand. Yeah, I have to give you it. I'm not cheating. Now we're gonna make some kabobbles. All right, get your kabobbles sticky. Trinity, you also throw this one away. This is very nasty. Trinity, this is very nasty. Here you go, it's really nasty. Here you go.
I just squished it.
Alright, I'm making a kabob.
It feels so disgusting when you're touching it in your mouth.
Let's roast some s'mores.
Some s'mores.
Let's see who can fit more on the stick.
Right.
Me.
Alright, last challenge.
Me, I can obviously fit more.
Oh, we're gonna run out of marshmallows. The loser has to eat all the marshmallows. Imagine if we actually run out of marshmallows. Squish, 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 squish.
How many you got?
Six? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5, guys.
I got 3.
4?
4.
That makes 5. That one looks splashed up.
5.
Oh, so we can both fit 6.
Now the challenge is, who can eat all them first?
No.
Ready?
No. I want to do that.
What's the last challenge?
I can obviously fit more.
Same can I.
What's the final challenge? We still need one more challenge. 3 challenges.
This is hard. Looks like you're not to break.
I lose that one. Just squish them all together.
Well, what are we, some marshmallows?
It's like corn.
Corn on top. Shit. Corn on a cob.
Okay. If you like the video, hit the big thumbs up button.
She's out choking again. It's kebab, it's go gob. Alright, I'm gonna go finish this in a sec. I hope you guys enjoy. She's out choking again.
Bye.